Okay. Will you scry? This is first. Third and fifth. I'm scrolling my balance. Give that lance and go. Go. Yep. So does it count for cards less than four? Less than four. Okay. Okay. And draw a card and I pass the turn. Okay. Necklace. Crack it for black. And I will play Black Knight and pass the turn. I have five. Yes. Never knows this, mind twist, sinkhole, fireball, and blue dreams. I untap, I lose three. Okay. I'll put a reminder here. I'll attack. And I think I will play another land and pass the turn. Lose three. Attack. Okay, it's gone, and it's your turn. I lose two. and a 12 draw card. And pass the turn. Cinco and the Mox. I lose 3, I'm at 9. Record. And pass the turn. Okay. 7. Pass. Five, first, second. Second is cinco. Okay. I listed on 3. Draw a card, and this is a good game. Mana. Okay, I'll put on the plate. I will keep library stuff. I'll try for it. I am Mox. one. And the chaos orb to pass the turn. Okay. Okay. Half a day. More. Yeah. I have red cards on top. Red card. Play Badlands. And a specter. Pass the turn. And I have four cards. Cards. I will attack. Okay. I forgot whether I had a land drop. Did I play Badlands this turn? So I've played three. It will be Badlands then. And Underworld Dreams. And I will pass the turn. Okay. One, two, three. Keep this one. And these are swamp and mocks. End of turn, I will activate Chaos Orb, targeting your rack. This will be a proxy. Done. Untap, draw a card. Swamp and pass. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so grab land and I will spirit link your specter and pass the turn. Black Knight, I pass. The Renault's disc and pass. Sinkhole your underground sea and pass the turn. Insurance factory, go. Go ahead. Tuck it in. No response. Okay. Yep. Okay. D'accord. So how many lives do you have now? How many lives? Are you 12? Oh, okay. Right. Could you please mark the specter with the spirit link on it? Somehow, I will. Oh, so this will be it. Okay. I think I will play a Necropotence now. So I play one life and. For each card, and then I take these cards at the end of my turn, right? Okay, I think I will pay. Will pay five. Two, three, four, five. And at the end of turn, yep, that's right. Response, I lightning bolt Spectre without the enchantment. And Lotus, Mishra's Factory, Street Mine, and Fireball. So you are at 10 now? 10, okay. Not have. Orcish Artillery is 1-3, right? 1-3, okay. I will pass the turn. Oh no, at the end of my turn, I will pay 5 to draw more, 5 more cards. And then I pass the turn. Okay, I will. in response, I will let me vote the artillery. Yep. Okay. One, two, three, and four. This one is Mishra's factory. Okay, it's gone. You're at 10, right? On 7. I missed. Yeah, City of Brass, I think. It's 7. Okay, I skip my trophies and all thrust to Suchi. Okay. Oh yeah, sorry. I think I will play one left. It's your turn. One, two, three. Disenchant. Pass the turn. I have one. Okay, Doctor Shaw. And I pass the turn. One and two. I discard this one. Mm-hmm. It's bad lands. Okay. So the rag means I lose 2 life. Okay. And play a Suchi and pass the turn. So it's do you have three lives now? Okay. Okay. This is a very interesting game. Thank you. This was the first time actually that I had to cast necropotence for and had it for a very long time on the battlefield. So I didn't actually know about interactions, and maybe I played something wrong. I don't know if I was to draw. Yeah. Seven cards. Oh, yeah. So I just draw many cards and then sift through them to find. Yeah. I see. Okay. Okay. Thank you. It was a just awesome experience. Never had a chance to play such an interesting card with such a cool art. Yeah. I will still keep it on a singleton. Okay. Actually, this was the only card from 1995 in my deck. I liked it. Okay, thank you for cool games as always. See you next time. Have a nice day. Bye.